When I imagined casual Master Quest, I didn't even have a name thought of. Nothing. Just passion. I honestly thought reading erotic video game fan fiction was my passion. But in the end, I just wanted to talk about video games. I knew whatever I did was going to be good, but I needed someone with just as much passion. So I phoned in Nick. Beggars can't be choosers, you know?
So I found a clearly desperate post on Reddit from a man who's begging people to be part of his video game podcast, and I figured, hey, what the hell, I'm new at this, might as well give it a shot. And so we started working together, we started playing together, and I soon came to realize that Tyler's really not that funny.
He always laughs at my jokes, he gets it. What's the difference between a duck, you know?
But yeah, he knows his Zelda trivia, and, you know, he's easy to make fun of, but we needed more interaction. We needed somebody with a little bit more charisma. And we also needed a dungeon master.
Tyler kept buying subs on my stream, played support for me in League of Legends, and, I mean, he seemed like a sweet guy, but his jokes were awful.
Sometimes Nick wouldn't get the duck joke, you know? But Glenn, he laughs at everything.
Well, they asked me to be their dungeon master, and I love D&D and all, but there's only three of us. Come on.
Glenn kept saying we needed a third to balance the comedy act, but another person meant less of my jokes. That's less quality content.
So, Glenn insisted we needed a third, and it kind of made sense. There's only so much I can do to cover up for Tyler. Which is why we pulled in Brandon to be our third player and our fourth member of Casual Master Quest.
Brandon was the funnier between the two of us. I was worried our jokes would be overkill, but hey, we're a perfect fit.
Once Brandon joined, I realized I was going to have to deal with handling a serious campaign with three knuckleheads, but four of us make it work, somehow.
His arm puns are pretty spot on.
So, with the four of us together, I think we make a pretty good team.
Honestly, the four of us together are fucking weird. But it works.
Am I allowed to talk yet?
And with us doing Casual Questmasters live every Thursday at noon Pacific, 3 p.m. Eastern.
And with us going on long tangents and talking about video games on Casual Master Quest every Saturday at 2 p.m. Pacific and 5 p.m. Eastern.
We think you'll like what we have to offer.
And with us doing Casual here for Valzer's Samsung.
Thank you for letting us talk to you about video games.
And we hope to see you in Faerun, where we never stop the quest.
And never stop the grind.
And never stop... Wait, we ran out of mottos!
Every Thursday at noon Pacific, 3 p.m. Eastern, and there's a Saturday one too, I think.